Yeah, I learned the word for photograph, which is sashing, which is useful and will be in the days to come. But for now, I think I'm just going to go to sleep or try and sleep again. I've not really seen Osaka in the daylight yet, apart from when I woke up about 4 in the morning and looked out my window. So hopefully I'll be right for tomorrow to have a day instead of just a few hours out of the night. So good night for now.